Hey, welcome back. I wanted to give you some updates. I have to rock the Anthrax t-shirt if I'm going to be doing Anthrax tribute, right? So I have my trusty videographer, Addison. Welcome back. If you notice, I have the skinny jeans animatronics version. Yes, there are little chicken legs, but I thought the rounded was a little too much. But anyway, I added, slapped some color on. You can tell the difference between Addison's paint job of this guitar and my paint job. I'm not a painter. I just try to make it work. But hey, got my lights going. Got a little redesign to put a little jet pack on the back of them so that it won't have wires hanging out. Got them all glued in, drilled. We're ready to rock. This one is all about the song Indians. It's one of my best favorite songs by them. If you notice, I got Scott Ian's goatee. It's a little, probably a little longer than he's ever had it, but you know, I 3D printed it. Got my sign all rocking. What do you think, Addy? Pretty cool.
I think it's really good.
Yeah, I did it all freehand. I looked at their post, you know, their album covers and whatnot. But anyway, without further ado, here's the beginning of Anthrax. I got the mic working, everything synced in, but focus on the band in 3, 2, 1. Don't mind that his arm is swinging to the beat, but you know. I won't bore you with the whole thing, but the mic is kind of synced up with when he sings and when he doesn't. I was going to do the war dance mosh, but it just looked too much. Too much. Gotta get this crowd ready. But here's the music source right over here if you wanna look at it. This is an MP3 player that I got hooked up to play these different song playlists on my computer. I'm running it through my phone, the hotspot, as you can see. And then the motors are all controlled back here. I'll try not to pick it up, but if you can see that, I got the Wi-Fi connection and then the two sets of motors to run the drummer and the singer, and then the three guitarists run separately. But I got the full length. I'm not going to play. It's 5 minutes, 47 seconds. So, but it's coming a long way. All I'm going to focus on now is King of Kings and only those two songs, and then I'm going to wrap it up. I got 2 weeks to do it, but thought I'd give you an update. Until then, see you later.